Very busy morning here on Channel 2. We're following some breaking news. An 18-month-old child has been reported missing. Police believe his father took him. Leo Taylor has brown hair and brown eyes. North Glen police think that he is with his father, named Alejandro Taylor, both known to have ties to North Glen, Broomfield, Aurora, and Louisville. Investigators believe they may be traveling in a purple Chevy Spark, like the one you see here on your screen with Colorado plates. If you see that car, or Leo or Alejandro, you are asked to call North Glen police or 911. Also, we've been following this breaking story coming from the Montbello area and McGlone Elementary. It is a similar situation to what we reported as breaking news last week with a suspicious package that was actually what looked like a Christmas gift, but for some reason it was deemed suspicious and police are checking out a package again at McGlone Elementary. That's near 46th and Crown Boulevard in the Montbello neighborhood. Also, Sky 2 over a third breaking news story just moments ago. This out of Greenwood Village at Cherry Creek High School. Police say early this morning, someone fired a gun into an unoccupied security vehicle there at Cherry Creek High School. No connection so far between the school and the suspect. They are looking for a suspect this morning. No known injuries. But again, following this breaking story, as Sky 2 is above Cherry Creek High School this morning.
Boy, a very busy news day, and a lot of people still have to try to get to work and school this morning. The drive not treating them as nicely as it could.
No. I thought it was going to be an easy day, but it is not.
Happy Monday, by the way.
Exactly.
Here we go.
Welcome to a Monday morning. So two things cause congestion. One, too many vehicles.